Okay. I have Pirate Man here with me today. But anyways, guys. This guy said he would give me the number one shout out in his next video. I don't know why I said my there. I'm not even sure what the number one shout out means, honestly. So I decided I would do it first.
Oops, 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 oops. And Thanos now. See if I can remember the words.
Those are blue
Let's take these glasses
glasses.
off this. So I can read the words I wrote down. Dude, you made a blockbuster movie. Act like an adult. Shit! Fucked it up
What
again. Here
microphone is
comes
that?
take three. Because I'm an idiot. Disney Star Wars is shit. Kathleen Kennedy's full of
This
it.
video really
The
that long?
only good part was
Oh my
Vader.
God, I'm gonna be doing
They'll
this for a
probably
while.
try to fuck that up too. Ryan Johnson's an ass. He behaves without class. Dude, you made
Also, on a side note, you know what? You might not even be able to hear me because I'm just like 5 miles away from the webcam up there that has the high ground. No, die. Like, I don't even care what the video is, like, what happens in it. This clickbait is god awful, and you should die. Okay. Let's take a look at the other amazing videos. There's WatchMojo. It hasn't died yet, I think. I think. Maybe we can hope. Wait, where is it? Oh my god, where is it? Where is it? How did I lose it? Okay, there it is.
When you want to go, just let me know.
No. Don't
Sure,
ask what
sometimes
that is.
comic creators make poor choices, but what were they thinking
Well,
when they made
I still
these?
haven't even clicked on it, but. Okay, so it has 20 million subscribers, so that's good, but. Look at the views, though. None of these have 1 million. Yep. I think there's hope, everybody.
They say that knowledge is
Oh my
power. So
god!
tell me when your brain is ready for more
Not
power.
funny, whoever you are. Yeah, actually, you know what? That might be considered watching. Oh my god. Can we just stop? I mean, I guess it's already been stopped, but. Don't. What? 10 games that ruin your childhood? What does that even mean? Can we stop with the you forgot thing? By the way, I think this scene, which I remember for some reason, I think it can in Pirate Man, no. I think it can. I think he needs my arm to lay on. I'm pretty sure like it could just be interpreted as him making the baby sounds, but man. None of these have a million views. That's beautiful. That's art. Oh my god. What's that? It is pretty cool when a 20 million subscriber channel can't even get a million views in like 50 videos. That's pretty cool. So I guess we have one, I guess. My theory on the subscribers is that it's, like they're just like, I guess, life normies. I don't know. Like they're people who used YouTube once or twice and subscribed for some reason, and then they just stayed that way. That's just the theory.
A blockbuster movie.
A
Act
blockbuster
like
movie
an
theory.
adult. They're all just whores. They don't care about you or
Yeah, this
stuff.
video was weird. I think I actually stopped watching this video because of how weird it was.
Star Wars. Yeah, that's right, sure USJW. You are in trouble.
You
probably won't like what happened.
What are you doing with your arm, Pirate Man?
In episode 9, but we'll be fine. Not on my mind.
How can you tell if you're hitting a note or not? I mean, I guess I could understand, but like in this, like, aren't you making up this tune? How would you know if you're,
Obviously, it wouldn't be singing this freaking song.
Cause we won't go. We'll boycott 9. Just like Solo. Alright, one of those.
I'm gonna call this video the Vase Shout.
We're gonna call Good Enough, because I'm tired of singing that, and even though it's fun.
You know, it's funny, because I swear that the microphone he's holding is like a Blue Yeti mic, I think. And I just remember, like, yesterday, I hate having a look at this guy's face. Look at his hair. But yesterday, there was, like, a deep, fat, fried video. And they were basically just focusing on this guy's horrible, like, mic abilities. Because apparently the Blue... Not Vase. Somebody else. Because apparently the Blue Yeti mic tells you it has, like, a picture of a gorilla screaming into the microphone and it has an X over that. So talking directly into the Blue Yeti is not only bad, but dumb. And that looks like a blue Yeti to me. I mean, I wouldn't know. I'm just saying.
If you think you can do better, make your own video and tweet it to me.
No.
At It's a Vase Productions on Twitter, which is
Twitter is gay.
Twitter.com.
Putting effort in videos is also gay.
/it_vase. So if you think you can do way better, you've got better lyrics than me, you got better pipes than me, show me up, man. I want to see it, and I want to laugh my butt off. If you don't care for all the infighting amongst Star Wars, and you just want some good Star Wars, go right up there, and right there is going to be the Vader music video. It's just some good old-fashioned Star Wars and Soundgarden.
It's not
there. If you hate Disney Star Wars and you want to laugh about it, you can go over here, and that's where we got Disney Star Wars memes.
Not here.
And then if you thought this was great and you want to just see more of me doing voice acting stuff, you can go right down here.
Man, that's a lot.
And that's the limited section right now, but me doing voice acting stuff. And even if you head out right now and you go to somebody else's YouTube channel and you don't watch any more of my stuff.
Was it this one? I think it is. For some reason, I decided to call him a hoser, which didn't go over well. I'm not even going to show it. It just didn't go. It's over now. It's over. Wait, what? Which one is it? What, which one? I think it's this one. Okay. I think I just scared myself. Because I thought, like, oh, I exited out the wrong one. What are you doing with your arm, Pirate Man?